Cześć, z tej strony Wadi. Dzisiaj zapraszam na nową serię. The Quarry jest grą przygodową i horrorem. Dużo scen jest tu zrobionych w stylu filmu. Swoją drogą jestem ciekaw, ilu aktorów poznasz. Posiłkując się też informacjami z portalu gryonline.pl, można też doczytać, że w grze jest multiplayer, tak jak twierdzi Steam, ale nie znalazłem za bardzo informacji, ile osób. A tutaj jest dokładnie, że można grać przez internet maksymalnie w 7 osób. Każdy podejmuje decyzję w drodze głosowania i do tego można grać sobie w trybie kanapowym, w którym każdy uczestnik też wciela się w określoną postać. Na Steam opis tej gry brzmi: gdy słońce zachodzi ostatniego dnia obozu letniego, nastoletni wychowawcy Hackett Square urządzają imprezę pożegnalną. Żadnych dzieciaków, dorosłych ani zasad. Sprawy szybko przybierają zły obrót. Ścigani przez zalane krwią miejscowych oraz coś znacznie bardziej złowrogiego, plany imprezowe nastolatków przeradzają się w nieprzewidywalną noc horroru. Przyjazne przekomarzanie się i flirty ustają, gdy trzeba podejmować decyzje, które zaważą na życiu lub śmierci, a relacje budują się lub łamią pod wpływem niewyobrażalnych wyborów. Zagraj jako każdy z 9 obozowych wychowawców w przejmującej kinowej opowieści, gdzie każda decyzja ukształtuje dalszy przebieg unikalnej historii w splątanej sieci możliwości. Każda postać może zostać główną gwiazdą przedstawienia lub zginąć, zanim nadejdzie świt. Jak potoczy się twoja historia? No zapewne będą jumpscary, będzie brutalnie, krwisto, mrocznie i tajemniczo. Żeby nie przedłużać, zapraszam na seans. Trzeba potwierdzać co i jak. Ustawienia. Nie wiem o co chodzi. A, to jest suwak. Ale dobra, zostaje na te 50. Rozdziałka by się przydała. O właśnie, większa. Do 30 sekundy. No gdzie? Do 60. Co najmniej. Dobra, chyba jest ok. Dźwięk. Napisy. Włączone. Tło. Niech będzie półprzezroczyste, no bo nie wiem dokładnie jak to będzie wyglądało. Kolor to myślę, dobra. Dobra, chyba powinno być ok. Aha, czyli można w koopa grać, fajnie. To jest nowa gra oczywiście. Ładowanie jako kaseta VHS, fajnie. Yeah.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right
time.
Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up! Yeah, honey, nice catch!
Jakbym nie kliknął, pewnie by się rozbił ekran i by była lipa. Jeszcze większa.
And the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Chyba mapa jest ważniejsza, nie?
Voila!
What is that?
Yeah, yeah.
No, but seriously, hon, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Peace.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, no, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Bateria z komórki. Dość płynnie chodzi, fajnie, podoba mi się. Właśnie dlatego warto mieć w aucie jakiś zestaw, tak zwany EDC. Żeby mieć nawet właśnie latarkę. Naciśnij Q. Okej. O nie. O to wybija.
Opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Okej, czyli mogę zrobić, ale nie muszę. No a teraz co mam zrobić? W las iść? Szpera i to jest jedyny wybór, super.
Actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Gorące mamuśki w naszej okolicy.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
God, Max, hurry up!
Świeci gdzieś w las.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Czemu w każdym horrorze IQ nagle spada tym ludziom? Coś tam może być, jakiś niedźwiedź, zwierzę dzikie, cokolwiek. Chodźmy sprawdzić, co może się stać w nocy w lesie, na nieznajomym terenie. I serio mam chodzić? Nie może się po prostu już od razu zabić, jak i tak łazić tak bez sensu? A, mogę tak poruszać myszką, fajnie. Tak delikatnie, ale idzie. Sprintować nie mogę, mogę tylko chodzić sobie w sadę. No, sam w las. Teraz lewo czy prawo? Prawo. Co to miało być? Myślę, że jeszcze raz przejdzie Silas. Jaka muzyczka w ogóle klimatyczna. Jestem Silas, jestem cicho. Zaraz jej padnie bateria w telefonie. O Boże, drzewo. Sama dobiegnie do tego obozu.
Hey, what's wrong? Is everything all right?
Holy shit.
Talk to me, what's going on? What's going on?
Noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
You all right? Yes, there we go. Purring like a kitten.
Max, come on.
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Alright, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
Alright,
just...
enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Oh!
Fuck!
Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Mm-hmm. Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Znowu samouczek? Kurczę, 4, trójkę pominąłem.
Hackett's Quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
Okay. Walka? Nie oddychaj. No to co? Tylko to mam. No dobra. Cofnij.
Yeah.
Wezmę szczerze, to weźmie mnie za wariatkę, a wymijająco to zacznie coś podejrzewać. I tak źle, i tak niedobrze, nie? Dobra, wezmę szczerze.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
I'm sorry, it was so dark, and it happened so fast, and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this guy like... the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Przyjaźnie.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not going to make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Not Sam, yeah?
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
To daj pieniądze.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am. If you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Okay. For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Okay.
Okay, so we are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Ciekawe.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
That guy was giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible. Yeah. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kinda into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
Jednak dojechaliśmy.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that?
Boże, logika.
I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Dupkiem.
I'm sorry.
Jeszcze nie wiem, za co ją przeprasza, jak to ona nie myśli. Ech. Jest pół do pierwszej w nocy, nawet jakby ktoś był, nawet jak ja bym tam był, to prawdopodobnie bym nie otworzył. Ale ciężko się steruje. Kurczę, kamera z perspektywy, jakbym siedział w środku. O, tylko jakiś kubek i tyle. Myślę, że zaraz jakiś kurczery mi wyskoczy, nie? Nie, tylko to widzę, kubek, koniec. Dalej iść nie mogę, no to się cofam. To jest z drugiej strony oczywiście, nie chcę wchodzić tak od razu na pałę do środka. Chcę się poszturać na zewnątrz, ale tu nie wiem, czy dalej pójdę jakoś. Zamknięte. Co to był za dźwięk? A, dalej też nie pójdę.
Is anybody home?
Wracać do hotelu najlepiej teraz. O, co tam? Coś leży do podniesienia, bo widziałem, że się tak właśnie mieni. Co to jest? Na bank nie zapamiętam. To cię nie zabije, to cię wzmocni.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Laura, there's no one here. Come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
Czemu ja muszę chodzić? Już mnie zdenerwowała brakiem myślenia. Serce wbiło. Tylko tam mogę iść. A to szczury chyba. Thank you.
Are you okay? I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help. Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break
the lock. Jak kłódka jest zamknięta na zewnątrz.
Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see.
There's
definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
Jejku, jest czyjaś posesja i mamy wbijać tam? Serio?
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
So, someone's trapped.
Czy wymach?
Wow, that was super loud.
Jakim cudem to rozwaliło, to nie mam pojęcia z taką siłą.
Yeah. You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Zostawiam młotek.
Be careful.
Ja sobie poczekam, bo ja muszę pochodzić wszędzie. Coś tam w ogóle chyba nie. Wszędzie trzeba zajść. I co? I tyle? Nic nie mogę kliknąć, tylko to jedno. O, żeberka.
Max?
Leży przed tobą. Zrobić? Musi chyba na wprost, więc ja idę tu.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Teraz się odzywa nagle.
It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning, we can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Max?
kidding. I'm bleeding a lot.
A nie da się... Uciekaj, Maxem, zostaw ją. Że muzyki tu są super. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. Jest Sinatra, ale też ładnie brzmi.
My friend, welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited, yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes. And terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
I właśnie zakończył się prolog. Mam nadzieję, że podobało się i chcecie więcej. Do zobaczenia w kolejnym odcinku. Cześć!